Debbie Peterson, Michael Steele, the Bangles, or as David Letterman refers to them, four fabulous babes. The girls got to number two on the charts with Manic Monday, a song that showed their strong 60s influences.
We had a dream.
We had an awesome dream.
86.
This was the year when everything went completely crazy as far as the Bangles are concerned. Just another manic Monday. There are certain moments when we sit back and we go, this is great.
For instance, when we were presented with our gold records in Los Angeles, I mean, I have to say that was an evening where I could step back a little bit and say, oh my God, look what we have. Walk Like an Egyptian was shot in New York, and it's basically the people of New York walking like Egyptians. We were originally going to shoot it in Cairo.
I know, it could have been Egyptians walking like New Yorkers.
With a year like they've had, is success anything like they'd imagined it?
We thought it was going to be Hard as Night.
Then we thought it was going to be Help.
Yeah, and then we thought it was going to be
Spinal Tap.
Which it is.
But what it really is Spinal Tap. Yeah.
And that's what's frightening. It really is Spinal Tap.
Yeah, it is.
Has it changed your life at all, Mike?
There's less time to do some of the things we used to. Having more time to do, like laundry, but it's great.
This brings...
Do you feel that there's perhaps more pressure on you to prove yourself than perhaps a male band?
We actually are the ones who put the most pressure on ourselves because we have... We're very neurotic. We want to do everything we do as best we can, and that includes a lot of self-torture, basically, too.
We want to be rough in the best possible way. Sometimes female interviewers ask us more questions about women in rock, and rock and women, and women in rock, and these kind of questions we get very tired of.
This one girl just yesterday was asking us, do you see yourself as a woman or do you see yourself as a musician?
First, you wake up in the morning, what do you think?
I wasn't born and laying there in the crib going, I'm a musician.
I'm a musician. I know. I said I think of myself as a woman first, I suppose, as a person.
Yeah, just a being, as it were.
Ricky und Michael. Ja, nun, man muss sich erstmal das merken, sehen alle gut aus, da kann man gar nichts wollen. Das Konzert ist gerade vorbei, jetzt will ich natürlich fragen, wie fühlen Sie sich, wie war das Open-Air-Konzert? How do you feel after the concert?
I'm having a great time, the weather is beautiful, the audience is very receptive, they're having a great time. I don't know, it was great. Yeah.
Stars and the American musicians say, we're not playing Europe this time. Da gibt es sehr viele amerikanische Sänger, Sängerinnen, die hier abgesagt haben, die nicht in Europa spielen wollen, wegen Gaddafi, wegen der Nuklearstrahlung. You know this stuff. What's your opinion?
Well, we think they're all a bunch of wimps. We're here, I mean, we're girls.
Ja, Sie als Mädchen sind hier und sie sagen allen Jungs, allen Männern, seid nicht so, kommt lieber, seid stark und macht auch mit wie wir. So you're not afraid? Ihr habt keine Angst vor irgendwelchen Bombenanschlägen oder sonst. You're not afraid? Bombs or something?
Well, we have a sort of fatalist.
Sie ist etwas fatalistisch eingestellt, außerdem meint sie, New York wäre es wesentlich gefährlicher als in Deutschland.
Playing drums or something, I mean, I don't understand, it's not inherently a...
I think maybe what it is about it that's weird is that maybe playing the guitar yourself, playing the drums yourself, whatever, is almost symbolic of taking control of your career and your life, and maybe that's what's weird to people. I don't know.
Shoulder pads.
Can we just remove the first video? You've never seen it. Never see it again. It's gone. Until that was the first time.
Now we're going to go try to find it. Of course.
See, but I can actually appreciate how silly it is. Because some of the things are because
I'll strike it. I'd strike it from the record. Yeah. I'm telling you, it was the first time we were set up with a stylist. and the last time that it happened in that way, where we were actually put into clothes that we would never in a million years ever really wear.
They're all really nice people, but we weren't quite sure about clowns.
I wasn't sure how much music I wanted to do because the Bangles was not my first band. The Bangles was like my 19th or 20th band. And I'd been knocking around Los Angeles for a long time, and I needed to get out of Los Angeles. I needed to go somewhere a bit quieter and more of a natural situation and just kind of chill out.
Excellent. Yeah. Michael, you're not to be left out.
Ah,
well, You haven't had six babies, have you?
No, no, I collected a bunch of animals.
But, oh, did you?
Yes, I did. Yeah, the fur family.
You're not going to start writing books like our previous guest, are you?
Possible. Maybe, yeah.
And all yours have names and things?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I did a sort of a solo musical thing for a while, then I basically hit a wall with the music thing. I had to kind of stop doing music for a while because my relationship with music was seriously impaired.
I think actually it does seem to happen with the majority of people, yeah. Doesn't it? If they've been together in a group, there comes a point and you just think, I can't go on bashing this out, really.
Right. Mm. The new album is coming out, which is called Doll Revolution. It's going to be released on Monday here in Germany. What can the fans expect, or what are you expecting?
What are you expecting, Vicky?
Well, we don't have any expectations about it. We're very proud of the CD. It's very much of our project. We funded it ourselves. We put it together ourselves. We produced it ourselves with Brad Wood. And we're just excited that it's had an opportunity to get out to the world. And we're looking forward to see what happens on Monday.
Yeah, we're absolutely thrilled at what's happened already. So, you know, the rest is just, I don't know. Those little icing on the cake.
Changed. Many things have changed in all of our lives, but if you liked the Bangles before, you'll like the Bangles now. And if you didn't like the Bangles before, you'll like the Bangles now.
No. Okay. Going on tournée again, on world tournée. You're going to be 5 days already, 5 times in Germany. Yeah, I know that. Are you excited? What's going to happen after, you know?
Well, you never know. You know, we play live, so you never know what's going to happen. It's even surprised us sometimes what happens. But we're looking forward to it. We're very excited. And